into the last minute of the additional time. Darren Gleeson coming up the Hogan Stand side of the field. Picks out Noel McGrath. Intercepted by Kenning, goes out on the line. Surely now will we have a Loyola. Anthony Cunningham hands the ball to McGrath for Tipperary. Noel McGrath, it's been one hell of a game. 25 points for Galway, 3-16 for Tipperary. Questions were asked of Galway all this year, but by God, are they answering them as the line ball is taken. Up towards the Tipperary attack again. David Burke brings it to the deck. And there is Kieran Bergen. David Burke is on the ball. He needs to use this. He does. Gets it off to Joe Canning in the middle of the field. Joe Canning goes over towards Shane Maloney country. Shane Maloney has a chance. Gets it inside. He's a chance to put it on the bell. Shane Maloney high. It's over. The puck out is coming. It's coming to Noel McGrath. Intercepted by Carl Mellon. Carl Mellon, Galway on the verge of an All-Ireland final. Carl Mellon passes inside to Canning. Overturned though. Galway needs to keep it there. Out come Tipperary. Pádraig Maher being forced back the field. Galway lead by one. A long ball up the field. Tanyan catches it. Magnificent. It's all over. Galway will be hurling in September. Shane Maloney, what a score from the young man from Tipperary to Derry. On his first taste of championship hurling. Incredible scenes at Crowpark. Galway into the All-Ireland final of 2015. Their second All-Ireland appearance since the year of 2012. What a game. What a game of character from Galway.
Jesus Christ, that's fucking smashing! Well, I'm fucking gay!